The other last piece that I like a lot is the Neat Video plugins. These are a denoiser. So if you go to neatvideo.com, so this software works actually really well with 360 video, for cleaning up, sort of noise and things, often, especially because of like our cameras tend to be done with sensors that are relatively small at higher ISOs, you know, on most of the camera systems we use at sort of 400 or 800 and certainly like 1600 ISO, you really do start to see noise artifacts. So I have found Neat Video to just work really well, to be pretty fast, and to not be too expensive. So so you can download it. You can also download a demo to try it out. You want to use it for Resolve, unless you're using the Fusion Studio. If you're using Fusion Studio, you would want to get the OFX hosts. But that one's a bit that... they charge a bit more for the OFX hosts than they do for Resolve, because these are, you know, a bit more higher end compositing programs or cleanup programs. But if you go to purchase, let's see, Resolve. So you want to get the Pro, because we're going to do things over all of our resolutions that we deal with are really high. So the Pro version for Resolve is 160. If you're doing... if you're using Fusion Studio, then you would have to get the OFX hosts one, which is the, and that one is 350. So again, this is probably an optional one, but if you get into a situation where you have some noisy footage that you want to clean up, I would recommend Neat Video. It's been working well for us. So yeah, that is sort of a rundown of how we set up Resolve and the plugins that we like to use. So once you got Resolve all set up, then you can, let's go on to this next chapter where we show you how to do a project. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.